Hello, 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 and welcome. My name is Lissa, and this is the apparently illegal in this house Battlefront 2 stream for the night. Because of course we're streaming Battlefront 2. That's the move. That's the real move, isn't it? So for some weird reason, again, wow, is that my homie? It'd be Luke though. For some reason, again, sound just isn't working for me. Don't know why. Honestly, have no clue whatsoever. Cause it should. It has no reason to not be working for me. But I can't hear a single thing. So we're just gonna hop right in. I'm not sure if I want to play Supremacy, Heroes vs. Villains, or, like, Galactic Assault, Blast, anything like that. I'm not really sure. Let's just start out with a Galactic Assault, because that's short, and we can switch it up if we want, so. Sounds good. Sounds good, right? Sounds okay? Also, for some reason, it was, like, every... the two screens that I saw, because it switches what hero is, like, doing their thing, what skin is doing their thing on the home screen, depending on what tab you're on. And the two tabs that I went on, which was career and home, both were Luke Skywalker. And I was just happy that my boy Luke was out there. I have recently really rediscovered my love for Luke Skywalker. Come on, Luke. Exactly. I've recently just really rediscovered my love for him. No. Why would we ever want to do that? Let's be honest. Why would I ever want to start as Assault? I can't hear anything. I don't know what's going on. Something happening? No, it's not. Will warn you. Have not done a warm-up game yet. So this is the warm-up game. Really? Are you serious? Hate this! It sucks! I didn't do anything there. All it is work. Oh! Didn't even see that guy. Luke holds the brain cells for the Skywalker boy. Exactly. The only Skywalker man that had any competence to him was Luke. Maybe we go special. Maybe we're sleeping today. Maybe today is the day that we sleep. Maybe we're sleeping today. Milestone completed! Starting specialist training! What up? We got 500 points for that. Heck yeah. Oh, hello. Oh no, you're going too fast for me. No thanks. Oh, wait. Got him! Yeah! Yeah! Well, I guess I am here. Do we need to narrate the sound effects again today? Yes. Pew pew! Is that Palpatine? It is Palpatine! That raisin of a man.
Both MTTs at checkpoint 3.
No! 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 Well, I helped. At least I helped. Oh. The banana kid. You are my brother. Anyway, how we vibing? How's all your day? Hope it went well. Day was pretty good so far, actually. I didn't do much of anything, but I might as well have days. Pew, been D&D all day in session, just saying, Palpatine like the orange juice brand for Star Wars? Yes. Yes, we're gonna make Star Wars orange juice, and it's just gonna be called Palpatine. Get your daily glass of Palpatine. Put that vitamin C in your system. I am the vitamin C. Oh, hello. Oh, he died. Man, I love being a horrible shot. That's neat. Neat Henry? I know it's Neat Henry. I know it's Neat Henry. Don't come for me. I start my day with a hearty breakfast of a few bananakins and a tall glass of Pulpitine. Yes. Yes. Exactly. Bran Solo? Raisin Bran Solo? That was a stretch.
Assistance has arrived.
But thank you for sticking with me. And Honey Nut Cheerios! Yes! Yes! There's people. there's a vine.
Disruptor
heads
to an
MPT. Yeah, the 1920s called. The 1940s called. They have people in a holocaust? Oh, I helped do a murder. I helped kill a child. Oh, so we. What's leading a shot to a sheet? I don't know her. Literally any clones, please. Literally any clones.
Damage to one transport.
That's my fault. Hello, yes, I have a sniper rifle with. Oh. 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 Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! 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 Let's go in with Rusty Trusty Officer.
Winner, BB activated.
Yeah, I didn't get her either. I think she's cousin to a stormtrooper. I'm not sure who the shot is. Don't really think I vibe with their leading a shot. Nothing. Actually aiming correctly and well. Nah, it doesn't sound like somebody I'm interested in. I wonder if my stream will be on. I wonder if I can just pull out my stream on my phone and listen to it that way. I wonder if it's fine.
Demolition protocols online. Bomb set on the West Juggernaut.
Wait, who's Roger? Anakin wasn't the one that killed me, though. It was...
Republic has resecured the East Turbo Tank.
I have placed the thing and they got rid of it. I'm upsetting. Spaghetti. Upstoodles. Spadoodles. I saw a clone. Why did I zoom in? There was no need for me to zoom in on that clone. Right there, right in front of me. Right in front of me. Okay, I see that you're a member of the 501st. I see that you're here with your beloved Bananakin Skywalker. And I'm here. Can't deploy. Just deploy. Dude, great. Great. What the? Somebody's next to my turret. Dang Bananakin. Dang Skywalker. Heavy. So let's be heavy. Stick with heavy. For now. Hello. Oh my god. That was a guy right there. Man, I really got a two screen setup right now. Min max in the comfort level. Min max, man. Great. So, let's snipe badly again. Let's just snipe really horribly. Let's just not be any good at sniping.
General Grievous is here to aid us.
Yeah? Sound like a plan? Sounds like a plan to me. I got taken out by a gunship. Yoik. Let's just scream and be heavy. General Grievous, I didn't think so. I don't care if he's on your side, he's gross. Yeah. General Grievous. Specialists, that's nice. What was my placement? 15, not the worst thing in the world. Wait, four kills. Yay, we did it. Now we need to get a few more. Supreme Leader, heart. Let me simp real quick for the Supreme Leader. Death Star 2. Yike, okay. Death Star 2 is either a good time or the worst time. If you're Rebels, it's the worst time. At least in my experience. Death Star 2 as Rebels, not fun. Death Star 2 as Empire, great. Fine. Fantastic. Like, let's go, man. Let's go. Let's do it. Next time, evacuate and nuke the planet from orbit. It's the only way to be sure. Heavy. Heavy. Lucas Skywalker. I have a point to spend on Lucas. Huh. I have a point to spend on Han. That's, yeah. What level is my Han? 13? Oh, okay. General Kenobi. He's got a cool lightsaber. I like his lightsaber. I really want Anakin's lightsaber, though. Like, I really want a cosplay version of Anakin's lightsaber. Obi-Wan's is super cool, but Anakin's, though. I don't know what music is playing. I really hope I'm flashing with whatever music is playing. I really hope I'm just not playing. I'm just singing to you. Blind. I just want to be Ahsoka. Yes, I saw somebody on Reddit brought up the idea of just like completely, yeah, I got my Twilight. Completely, changing out, and instead of having, BB-9E, that they would have Ahsoka and Asajj. And I thought that was cool.
Right off.
Gosh. Aim? Push. Any aim at all? Push.
Starting shutdown. Tractor control going offline.
Stay put. Stand ready.
Oh, great.
Since great, I love it when I grenade. Cool.
Honestly, I don't know how I would most effectively play Specialist on this map, just because I feel that... it's not expansive enough.
Running generator shutdown sequence.
Oh, dang. I was trying to get down. I don't like the look of the stormtroopers from Hoth. Homeboys be looking like Cobra Commander, and I ain't messing with that. Exactly. I'm not interested in the snowtroopers. Snowtroopers just look a little. No thanks.
Generator shutting down.
Looks,
come on, come on.
Looks a tad
Imperial leader on the ground.
Not for me.
Not sure who.
Oh. Great. Was standing outside Carlos's room, heard you sneeze from the direction of your room, spent way too long trying to figure out
where
you left your room. I'm just still here, man. No, I want to keep my S5. Why would I ever want to change from my S5? I love my S5. This is my gun, baby. You took it? Cool. Gladly.
There's some kind of weapons control station.
Who?
We'll have to shut down the turbo lasers in this
who
sector
is trying
to
be...
But we have an opportunity
okay,
as well. Mind. Sabotage the station's
who?
Main weapon.
Oh, it's Ren. It's just the Supreme Leader. That's fine. Oh. Why would you ever want to leave your room? Why would I ever want to leave my room? Wookie warrior? Yeah, I'll be a Wookie. Yeah, being a Wookie sounds dope. Didn't even think about it, not gonna lie. I saw him and my brain just went, friend,
Charlie, turbo laser shutdown
right?
Sequence.
Wrong. Oh. Let's... Tried and true. Tried and true officer boy. I prefer actual human contact. Okay. Listen here, Franco. Listen here, supreme leader. Damn it. He keeps getting me. Maybe I should be heavy. I'll be heavy instead. Let's go heavy. Turns out this map actually just lends itself best to just playing Assault. Just being plain Jane Assault. I have no clue, honestly. I'm like, no clue. I never play Assault. And I don't have, I still don't have the best game sense, so I don't know. Let's go. Ugh. Okay, it's Vader. At least it's Vader. I missed it. Heavy. It's a Vader. Vader!
Couldn't stop him! Main weapon power restored!
Vader.
Restart the shutdown sequence.
That's all I have to say. It's just Vader. Anakin, you became a jerk. I mean, you were a jerk anyway, but like, still, you were a fun jerk.
Hold your line! Enemy leader taking point!
I don't know, man. You think Vader ever just thinks about, like...
Access in the main weapon! Shutting down!
My wife is dead. I got married. I got married. And now she's dead. And I couldn't save her. That's sad. I'm sorry. You think Vader ever just gets really upset that he kind of killed his wife? Well, that's upsetting. I knew it was probably gonna happen. Rebels on Death Star 2 never works out for me. That works out for me. It's a no for me, dog. I don't know what that was. Please don't ask me, because I don't know. Anakin and Anakin. Oh, I leveled up Officer, I leveled up Enforcer, and I leveled up Heavy. That's fun. That's really good to know. 9 deaths. Great. Wow, the identity crisis on the leaderboard. Exactly. Bad clam juice. That's a good one. That's a good name. Pickle Gandhi. Based Whacker. Coffin Crow. Spicy Katmandu. Scum Rat is my favorite on the other side. Slapalicious. That's also a good one. Saucy Extreme. Jakku. I can do Jakku. Jakku for Galactic Assault. Put me on Dark Side, bro. pull me on your side. Let me pull me off first order. Nah, we ain't getting that. Okay, cool. I have the Rodian one on here too. Oh, did I get a new weapon? No, I haven't gotten a new weapon for anyone yet. I'll start an assault. Why not, right? Why not? Twi'lek. If this were Endor, I'd be starting as this Twi'lek. But it is not Endor. Twi'leks look so cool, man. Gosh. Gosh, if I was Star Wars, I'd be Twi'lek.
You all wondering why we came
here. Or a Zabrak.
Turns out the scavengers found
the droid. Or a Chiss. The Chiss are
one that's really important to the First Order. Our plan was to grab the droid and fly. It's never that easy, though. We've got the droid, but we've also got stormtroopers landing. Hold up the enemy at the landing pad and react to control. And I'll try and figure a way out.
Do you think there's mods? Do you think there's mods that are just like, actually, you can, replaces this officer skin with, now you look like Thrawn. Twi'leks are so freaking cool, they are. Oh, there.
Gotta get him out of reactor control or we're gonna lose the area.
Defending landing area. We're losing the reactor. Oh, Hayden's online. Man, AIM, who is she? Who is she, AIM? Jaden, how's it going?
First, hitting the landing pad.
I'm gonna need to just play as heavy in co-op and mow people down, so that way I can get my co-op, I can get my kills to do the whole simp man of the hour. I want to get my kills so I can do the whole, Oh, hello, man, stop. It'd be real nice if I could aim. Jaden, will you take over sound effect narration duty? That's false sleep.
I think that's my favorite song. We have reports of Kylo Ren having joined the enemy.
That's my favorite song from Star Wars.
We've lost the sector. That's okay. I've got a plan. Fall back and regroup near the supply hole.
Ah, Supreme Leader. Supreme Leader.
We got evac on route to get us out
of
the
droid. It's gonna be a while.
We should be able to mount a defense at the supply hole.
Why?
That'll buy us time.
I wanna leave your post. Leave your position. Specialist? Specialist. We gonna be that Twi'lek. So cute. They're so creepy. I love them. I shall be one. Somebody get me some colorful stockings so I can take my rightful place in Twi'lek. Sound effect narration, lol. Thanks. Thanks, Steve. I will get colored stockings. I will get colored body paint so that I can create myself as a Twi'lek. Wrong way.
First order troops claiming the area!
Who am I? Where am I? What am I? How am I? I'm doing fine. the small boy. He round and he murder me. Officer.
This goes on, we're gonna lose the area.
When in doubt, play officer. Exactly. Oh, it's an ATSD. Okay.
Fall back. We have
Jax just came
yet.
In my room, yelled hi, and then walked away. I think quarantine is finally getting to him. Oh no.
We'll head for the ground exit. If we can hope both
oh,
of them,
gosh,
either of them locked up, we can hop aboard the transport outside.
This isn't going well, no, essentially.
Got one messed up.
I'm not winning this anymore, at least. Gosh, man, I really wish I could aim at all.
We're pushing hard for the west exit!
That I was actually decent at this game. Please, for the love of God, let me win something. I would love to just win something. Did I get disrupted? I think I got disrupted.
Enemy fire!
East exit is slipping away!
You get murdered, please. Damaging people. I got a job interview Wednesday. Ah, yay! Yay! I'm so proud of you. You've got this. What are the
West exit's getting overrun?
Defensive stance and charge. Why not, right? Why not? Defending the east exit, so.
There
goes
the
west exit. There's people up there. Oh,
all forces to the east.
Stick around for more.
Please? Can I murder someone? There we go. That's two whole murders that I did. Good luck. I am very nervous, but I am pretty sure it'll go up. Yeah. Hopefully. I think that you
first
are competent enough to make
it
through a job interview. Well.
How many are there? So. Never mind. Keep fighting. East exit's about to fall.
The thing is, that dang BE
hostiles at the east exit
is gonna be the death of me. Oh no! This ain't
right.
Gonna go
two
too
transports
well.
Have landed, but the first order we're trying to blow them before we can load them onto the ground. We need to protect those ships, or we're all dead. Kylo Ren has been seen. Watch out.
Man, I really wish I could hear what's happening.
Cut all
Dang, BB units. BB units.
Explosive on the starboard transport!
Hey, tell me if, the audio just gets completely ruined. Tell me if you can, like, double hear the game or something, because I want to be able to hear the game, so.
Explosive on the port vessel!
I think the red is starting to come down outside. Hopefully. Tell me if the audio gets completely ruined by this point, because I don't want to... I want this to be a good viewing experience for y'all. If I happen to, have to sacrifice my gameplay for it, then I'm okay with it. But, I just want to make sure that y'all are having a good time. Oh, wait.
Someone disarm the portside bomb!
So, please, feedback is welcome. Oh, I don't like hearing lightsabers.
Elite First Order operative on site! Can't get an ID!
Oh my god.
Get to the starboard transport, disarm that bomb!
At least we'll be good. Great! Exactly what I wanted!
Transport's destroyed. Got no way out. Cameras are destroyed. Just run!
Just destroying audio quality. I can't really tell if my audio quality is bad or not right now, so y'all please gotta tell me. Please. Please. Cool. I think it's okay. Awesome. Cool. Because, like I said, I want this to be a better experience for y'all, so I don't mind if, oh, I need 4 more kills for that target acquired thing. I don't notice a difference. Awesome. I just turned on my TV, which is right behind my, Mike? That's the words. I don't know words. Words? Who is she? So. Big gun, big smile. Defeat 50 enemies using Gunner's Order. Nice! So close to those 50 heavy kills. So close to those 50 heavy kills. 5 rounds battle scenario? Oh, I can do that tonight. Geonosis! Geonosis might be better. I know Geonosis pretty well. I think I get put on Geonosis enough that I think I can do decently. Attack of the droids battle scenario. Don't have 25 friends. Friends? Who has those? Let's do that. And we'll unlock that one. And recharge Vanguard and improve version of Vanguard that takes your abilities out of recharge when you feed them. Oh, that's nice. Smart ion grenade replaces the thermal detonator. No. Heavy. What do we got on heavy right now? My abilities have shorter recharge times. Mm. brawler. I don't think I do melee enough, but I will upgrade it. I feel like that's a good... Yeah, I'll upgrade the detonite charge and I'll actually switch to detonite. This one. Gonna switch to detonite charge. I know I like detonite charge, so. What was that one?
The Republic thinks they can blow up our factory.
I mean, basically.
I will enjoy teaching them a lesson.
Basically, we were at an officer.
We obliterated their defenses, but one squad survived. Eliminate them so we can retake the factory. Calculations suggest the enemy intends to retake two of their command centers. This data will make it easier to blast them.
Let's secure that command center. We got this. Hey, civilians.
Those clones are causing trouble. I do not know what kind, but kill them anyway. Lock down the command center from that riffraff.
Someone check their credentials.
This won't stop us from restarting the boundaries. Fools.
Prepare to attack.
Secure the perimeter. Don't let them touch anything. Well, easy. Officer's level 62. Almost all of my star cards are all the way. I just don't know exactly what group of star cards will work best, or what pairing of star cards will work best for me.
But not yet.
I need to decide. Combat. 1v1 me in Heroes versus Villains. Okay, hello. I'm heavy, and I'm
Terminator
heavy. The heavy. The heavy. Death Trooper killed each other. But I play on Xbox. 1v1 me. I will fight you. As long as I get to be Dark Side, because I think that I'm better with the Dark Side heroes. The only one that I think I'd be better at is if you put me on Light Side and gave me Han Solo. Maybe.
Hey, someone check their credentials.
Oh, what up? What up? Ooh.
All units rejoice. Count Dooku is here.
Just come zooming out to his Yoda. No! Yoda's terrifying. Yoda is the most terrifying of the Jedi. You're on Dark Side and somebody picks Yoda, it's not horror game. Oh, what up? Victory in the enemy and get the first point.
In bold command, they can begin their assault on the droid factory.
Score, yay. Thank you for the simp, mother. 50 heavy kills, heavy trooper medal. We're getting so close. We're getting so close. I was 18. I was trying to play the objective. I don't know if I really did, but. I was attempting it. Oh my god, Geonosis. Okay, does that mean I'm on Separatist now? Probably means I'm on Separatist now. Oh no! I mean clones. I was Separatist, now I'm clones. I don't know things, I don't know. At least you tried. At least I tried. What's that one? I don't think I do melee combat enough. I don't think I smack him with melee enough. I'm gonna unlock this, actually. That's what I'm doing with my point. I'm unlocking that.
Any surviving units? We need more time to rig the charges on the droid factory. You've got to push those clankers back!
Of course. Of course!
We're all that's left, sir. But you can count on us. Okay, troopers. You'll need to call for reinforcements and find yourselves a vehicle if we want to keep those droids out of the factory.
I'm gonna call reinforcements.
Reach the station. Find a way to get that ATTE up and running.
All right, boys, got you.
Contact the Republic. Do whatever you have to do. Tell them we need help now. Can't get a message off with these blasted droids around.
Attempt to get those clankers. Oh yeah, this is the. I love when the plane comes together.
Rerouting power to boost the signal.
Man.
Almost there.
Aim? Holy shit. I don't know.
Ground team under fire. Need backup. Repeat, need backup.
Transmission received. We're on our way, boys.
Awesome. Cool.
Yes.
Reinforcements.
Move it, troops. Vehicle station's waiting.
They got gone. What's happening over here? What do we got going on over here? Fighting? What? You shot me. Okay. I need to go through and see what all armors each of the ones that I have before. Because, like, I feel like. Hello. I'm here to help.
Final vehicle subsystems coming online. That's more like it. Finally, a little firepower.
Awesome, cool. And we've got the stuff. High-key stress my college at the moment because, like, USA
is
getting a long kick to my town.
Not to diminish your accomplishments, but we just figured out where the bugs flew off to. The droids are deploying additional units from a couple of hard cell transports. You got new targets, troopers.
I hate that. When stuff like that happen, where you're just like, hey, school.
Destroy those transports and
what you doing there? What's happening here? And they just don't tell you, and you're like,
Standard fire is not going to cut it. We've got to soften the ships up. Try to get creative with the HTE's heavy cannon.
I can't. Man, I sure would love to land hits. I simply cannot recall.
Our ball has arrived. Be careful, brothers.
No, it's Han. It's a baby Han. Hello, small baby Han. Make sure you have your receipts so that way if they're like, you didn't pay this, then you can say, au contraire, I did. In fact, here is your proof that I have paid this. They say that I paid this, why don't you say that I paid this? I'm not spending more money to pay 5 times.
They destroyed the tank. Found a squad with a few ATEs to spare, but don't waste them because they're all we've got till reinforcements arrive.
College is keep your dang receipts for Ethan's already paid, I can prove that I've done all of this stuff.
Laid that ship out good and proper. On to the next one.
You need to stop trying to yank my money out of my hands because I don't even have any. I'm broke.
Hurry! The shields will be back up any second!
Oh no!
The ship's buckling! We're close! I see Lando. The shields are back in place again.
Okay. Man, I sure would like to be...
Deploying to the field.
Man, I really wish I knew where I was going when I was shooting. I'd never done it before, and new experiences. are always gonna let you know if you like a thing or not. Nigel like that. No.
Dodge him back from this!
Listen here, Supreme Leader. Dang it. We got murked.
Got us en route! Hold that LZ!
House, we hate General Grievous. At least in this game. We love General Grievous on the show. We hate General Grievous in this game. Okay. Oh, they got Princess. How dare the Supreme Leader get out of the way of my boss. That's so rude of him. So rude. Flank for Supreme!
First crew to landing. Wipe out the rest of the droids.
Cause it ain't gonna be me. Cause I don't want to destroy one. Yeah. I feel like that was...
Not every day
victory.
You stop an army and destroy a droid factory. Remarkable. Hey. Artillery! Fire when ready!
Joker, this is not allowed in my Christian Minecraft server. Not in this Christian Minecraft server. No General Grievous allowed. No. Artillery. Artillery we did a little bit of stuff in. Didn't know artillery was a thing that I could level up in. Oh, so close. So close. I just need 23 more specialist kills. I was last on my team. Five deaths, though. We're getting better, I think. Oh. It's hot in here. Last night it was cold, tonight it's hot. I honestly don't even know what we're doing anymore. Okay. Yeah, upgrade that, please. What a flex, I must add. What a flex. We're so close to having everything fully upgraded. We need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 more points. And then our officer is completely upgraded. We just need to get different get mods for all of our weapons. And let's try the DLA team, why not, right? Rain, the blue rig has a better cooling power. I like to have faster rate. Let's try with the blue rig. Let's keep it. I didn't mean to start this. Come on, level 16 officer. Didn't mean to start as assault, but it's whatever. It's fine.
All right, troopers.
Surrounding men left. Sheik, boys.
I'm simply trying to take a Sheik, and they want to keep
boys.
Out of the ground. We need to buy time to launch. The multi-troop transport is for one of our cruisers. Take out the transport if
get
you can.
It.
Grab an ion disruptor and tear it apart.
Let's
go.
Go. Fine, I can go officer.
Ion disruptor fire!
Who?
Score a solid hit! Bruh. Bruski.
Bruh, I mean, the clones are always so cocky. Like, look who showed up when they're talking about a Jedi. Homies need to chill a bit. I think that because they're clones, that's why they feel so cocky. It's because they're just like, they've all kind of got the same.
Get it! MTT hit!
Unidentified enemy now landing.
Unidentified enemy now landing. Man, I just need to get better at aiming. I think I just need to maybe need to turn my sensitivity down a little bit. I love when they call themselves their brothers. Right? It's so sweet. Let me turn my sensitivity down a little bit. Even though my sensitivity is not that high. Oh, bruh. Oh, bruh.
Ion disruptor.
Being sneaky.
Enemy leader
being sneaky. I got a thing, man. Gotta be sneaky. And get in range of a thing and shoot it. Oh my gosh. Just a little bit. It takes it down like three notches. Well, I was so close. If it would have just let me fire, I would have had that thing, man. We would have got it. But the dang Vader. That's how I feel. Boom, huh? Oh, that's fun. That's hilarious. I just need to grab a spoon because I have ice cream that I want to eat. Can you play as Darth's sister Ella? Ella Vader. Ha ha ha. Get it. What were my things? Repulsor blast, anti-armor attachment, battle focus. Yes. Let's be. let's be commando, right? Why not? Why not? Shooting at starfighters. They've got their own battle. I will say the coolest thing about starfighters is the fact that when you're in a starfighter, you can go first person and play from the cockpit, and it's so freaking cool to just be in the cockpit. Of a TIE fighter. It's the dopest thing. It's my favorite thing. I got a detonate charge. To just be in the cockpit of a TIE fighter. Yeah, me too.
We've been joined by Master Yoda.
Not even the one who killed me.
Ah, couldn't stop.
I'm a little scared and worked
out. Pull back from the MTT. We'll find their boarding team on the ground.
The TIE fighters are so cool, but I care about aerodynamics. I get that. But they make me insane.
They're not ready to board the cruiser yet. They'll need to get past our juggernaut.
They are my favorite.
They'll try to detonate the control center.
Star
Move
Wars.
To intercept.
This is just a nice little TIE fighter. Kylo Ren's TIE silencer. Coolest thing in the whole wide world. I love ties. I just wanna have one. I just wanna build a nice tie in my backpack. I killed myself. By standing on my own desk, I killed myself. Instant serotonin. I want to build a 2-scale TIE fighter in my backyard and just sit in it. That's all I want to do. I just want to sit in it and play with buttons and play pretend in my TIE fighter. Like,
West Juggernaut
it's all.
Online.
It's all I want.
We lost the control.
I think I've got this.
That's all I have. Anybody coming in from behind? No? Okay.
They're out.
I got you. Move forward.
to scale? That's big, right? Like the size of a shed, man. But instead of a shed, it's just a TIE fighter in my backyard that I sit in and be happy. That's all. That's all there is. That's literally it. It's the boss. Do I have to worry about a boss now?
Darth Maul is here. Stay focused.
Darth Maul's here. Stay focused. Maul.
I think I've got this.
He shot me. Big boy, big old boy. This one chonky boy. Huge. I want one so bad. Let's officer. Lord, he coming kind of chonky, big boy. Exactly. Exactly. ARC Trooper seems really cool. Do I want to spend points on a Jet Trooper? No, I don't, actually, as it turns out. Can't deploy. Boom, 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 boom. Boom. Exactly. You're still holding on. Let go. Okay.
Detonator spotted in the east.
Come on, guys, we got this. Stop it.
Reboard the east juggernaut. Charge is disarmed.
Okay, cool. Finish. That's cool. No! Stop it. No, stop it. We got this. We can do this. We can do this.
Boarding parties are on their
got
way.
Got this.
They blow the front and rear fuel lines. We lose the cruiser. But I think we're gonna win. Weapons ready.
And so you shall. I'm gonna rewatch that. Rolly boy, rolly poly, rolly boy.
They're placing charges on the front fuel pipes.
Yeah.
Bomb squad has cleared the front fuel pipes.
Oh my gosh.
Front
pipes detect! Detonation
averted!
Supreme leader! It's this. I don't. Do I? I don't. I don't want to spend 2,000 battle points just to faint. Y'all stop that one. I'm gonna go try and stop this one. Nope. Nope, actually. That's a bad idea. Might cosplay tomorrow. Got them kind of vibes for tomorrow. Yeah. Wanna try Tifa, but she isn't done yet. I believe in you. Heavy. Oh my gosh. Palpatine. Man, I wish I could stay alive. That'd be cool, huh? To like, be alive. To be not dead? Wow, what a dream. That'd be a little bit up. 14 kills, guys. 14 kills. Just that one did get blown.
Unidentified enemy! That's no droid!
That's the same dude who was first last time. With that, I think we're gonna not do Galactic Assault anymore because I want to do Heroes vs. Villains because I like playing Heroes vs. Villains. That's all there is to it. You have fun. We have fun. It's time to play the mode where all the Force users go friendly and flash their lightsabers at each other. Yes, exactly. All the Force users go. That is exactly what it is time for. I will not do Hero Starfighters. Weed. I will not do Hero Starfighters. Hero Starfighters. That's how I feel about Hero Starfighters. The sound effect. Weed. Yep. That's exactly how it is. That. This hole. Because they either hold it like this or like this. And when they're defending, it's the opposite way. Supreme Eater? Unlock the last two cards for Kylo Ren. That's nice. Honestly, the most surprising part of the mode that I haven't seen is Han wildly firing his gun in the air. Yes. Han. Boba Fett. Weyalu Kyoda Anakin. Okay. Kylo, I was so happy that I'm finally affiliated. I got my first I'm proud of you, bro. That is awesome. That is so great.
Meet their maker today.
I do the force jump. I jump the high. I love force jump. It's my favorite thing in the whole wide world. Oh, okay.
Never has evil
That's
been humiliated so quickly.
Leia, noise. silly.
Come, fight to your end!
That's my mom!
In danger we are.
Too difficult.
Well, he booped me off the map. That's awesome. Yeah. Yeah. I'm very proud. Very proud of you, bro. Knocked me out of combat. Okay. He flew. I flew. He. Where is everybody? There's some people. Guys! Also got Borderlands 3. Nice, that's fun. Nice. Haikyuu would like to stream as a hobby, but like money, man. Totally get it. Totally get it. No, I'm gonna stay as Kylo. I'm so close to leveling this boy up. I just need to level him up a little bit, and then I shall be. You shall be.
Help! I'll climb a mountain of your body.
Oh gosh. I was like, whoa, you ain't changed from Kylo? No, I'm not. No, I'm not. Why would I do that? What's the point to it? Look at that, I'm so close to leveling the boy up. Okay, I just need to find literally any other villains, please. I do more damage when I am around the villain.
Perfect.
Hey boss, I'm just gonna chill with you.
Skywalking over the competition.
Nope, couldn't make it up. I think I need to change. Dooku? Dooku? Anybody?
Very serious.
Can we not have an emo Kylo skin? But that's an Elmo Kylo. Hello. I can't. Don't judge me. Don't judge my.
My friends, this is a terrible mistake.
Tree up there, and so I thought I was gonna jump across the next platform, and I jumped into a tree and fell. I'm a disgraced screen leader. On the bright side, I am cooing. No, I'm not. Never mind. You know what? We've never played him before. Why not try now? Why not try now? By the way, Lissa, did you know we made cookies last night? Yes, I've had one. It was delicious. Cookies last serotonin. That's how ADHD works. That's how ADHD works in my mind. I need sugar. Save. Hey, I came in fourth! As the Grieve himself, yo. We came in fourth. I'm so close to leveling up, Ren. Did I level it up? Cool. I was first on my team? I'm sorry. What? As it turns out, maybe I should play Grievous more often. What? What? I am simply shooketh. Shooketh. Like a shake weight. Han, Obi-Wan, or Anakin? Han, Obi-Wan, or Anakin? I'm leaving that up to you guys. Han, Obi-Wan, or Anakin? Han or Obi-Wan? Han or Obi-Wan? Got you. Boy. The boy. The good boy. The good boy. Anakin, my allegiance is to the Republic, to democracy. Oh, I was trying to fix that, but whatever. Anakin, my allegiance is to the Republic, to democracy. I found out in the rewatch of Revenge of the Sith, I found out that I have the dialogue for that entire Battle of Mustafar pretty much memorized. To cosplay Jack Sparrow and Obi-Wan, I would love to cosplay Obi-Wan.
Atlas alive for the unlucky few who will meet their maker today.
Basically, the dialogue from
the dark side cannot shield you forever.
The life is immediately stuffed out.
Well, that didn't work out well. Oh no, I'm staying as Obi-Wan. I meant to change the card, then it's fine. It's fine, it's fine.
We all live through this chaotic.
Wouldn't.
We'll abandon.
Well, nope. Honestly, the best part of Jack Sparrow cosplay is that you can put on almost any kind of decorations or flares and have it match the character. Yeah. Okay, now I'm actually gonna... what's this one? Safeguard after blocking 5 blush shots, 2 abilities or laser attacks with block, Obi-Wan, gains a permanent reduction of... yes, that's really nice. But I think I want that one. TBH. General Kenobi!
On my way!
Do you...
Ha! Ha! Okay.
Shall we continue?
Come on!
Oh, but he tossed me off the side. That's fine. That's fine. I upped Obi-Wan. It's fine. Good at masking cosplays. Boom! It's a cosplay for that. I think honestly, I'd probably cosplay Anakin before I cosplay Obi-Wan, just because. Oh, that's it. He's dead. Oh, dang it, I was trying to mind trick him. Oh no, it's one. He broke him on. Broby Wonk and Broby!
Be my guest! Open fire!
What are we doing, guys? Where are we going?
Better pay attention. Careful with the crossfire!
Nope. I was trying to get out. I was pressing B. The Zabrak. The Zabrak killed me. Aw.
Sidious has corrupted you. Can't you see the danger he represents?
Oh, come on! Obi-Wan just really doesn't have a lot of stamina, does he? I'm so used to just hitting A to, like, fast forward through screens that...
Oh, not good. Sorry for the mess.
Gosh. Dude, Darth Maul cosplayers got a vibe to him. Dude, Darth Maul cosplayers are great. Also, from what I have seen, Hux cosplayers. From what I've seen on TikTok, Hux cosplayers do not take that man seriously at all. And so, instead of cosplaying any, like, real seriousness for Hux. It's a lot of, it's a lot of, I got stuck.
Careful.
Great.
Don't get cocky.
Great. Look at that. General Hux cosplayers, take all my heart, please. Right? General Hux cosplayers, give that man
Hold your squad up behind me.
At all.
Darth Vader, proving once again, no one ends an argument like a Dark Lord of the Sith.
No one ends an argument like the Dark Lord of the Sith. I think we'll have time for one more game. Not even on there. What up? Rex, ooh. Hux cosplayers take that man to new levels. Oh yeah, dude. Oh yeah. all of the Hux cosplayers on TikTok have some just great TikToks. A little further. Ooh! I'm a two. I really want to get good at Obi-Wan. I was last. I really want to get good at Obi-Wan. Never felt a type of way toward Hux, but the only reason I have ever felt any sort of way towards Hux is because Donald Gleason is a beauty of a man. And I'm just in awe of the way that they took that Donald Gleason, the gorgeous Donald Gleason, and turned him into that. Turned him into Hux. Han or Obi-Wan? Han or Obi-Wan? Who we starting as? Han or Obi-Wan? Han. I need to get the Yavin outfit for Luke. Look at his little weird looking, like, not sure if it's yellow or green jacket. Look at that, little boy. I need to get better at, like, all of the light side heroes. I need to play battle scenarios. Look at his fly jacket. Oh, and we've got Leia and Han in the most iconic looks for Leia and Han. Look at that. Beauty, grace. We'll punch you in the face.
When diplomatic solutions fail, disintegrations reign. Which contestants will survive? And which will only be horribly disfigured?
They're blaster buddies, and yeah.
Mm-hmm. He's powerful and
powerful.
I'm
blood.
Sorry,
I need peaceful negotiators.
Oh my god. Terrifying.
The dark side continues to eclipse the light.
Well, Grievous killed me. But Grievous was that low because I also helped get him that low. Iconic. Okay.
The
it's really warm in here.
Are crushing the competition.
What a shot, I must say.
Vader.
Oh no! Oh hey, you're a guy. Snuck up behind me. Maul snuck up behind me and said, "Hello there." Oh no, I'm gonna be Han. It's very cold in Carl's residence today. Oh. I don't know what it's like outside, so I can't tell if it's just like abnormally hot in here or like what.
Come with me, Father. Away from this.
Ooh. That's it. I'm picking Obi-Wan. Why is it not? Oh. It kicked me. That's why. It's a bit warm out, but the house is definitely also just warm. Okay, cool. I was like, is it me? It's hot in here. Come on, Crash. I was like, no, I'm picking Obi-Wan, please, let me Obi-Wan. No, it said no. It said, I'm sorry, who do you think you are? You don't get to be Obi-Wan. And I was like, please. And they said no. And I was like, oh, okay, fine. Is it really a stream if we didn't have, okay. Whatever, man. Whatever, it's fine. It's fine. Obi-Wan Kenobi's all out push can be released at any moment if time is of the essence. Mr. Cincy Warm Wax on the front screen with the red helmet just sitting there. Yay. Disgusting. Ugh. Guess I'm being Anakin. Or Luke. Anakin or Luke. Anakin or Luke. You turned her against me. Or I was gonna go to Tachi Station for power converters. I guess we're starting as Anakin. Cucumber. Luke, got you. I will go to Luke as soon as we're done, as soon as we die here. Aw, icons and icons. A couple of people. We will go, Luke, as soon as this is, as soon as I am.
Red soil or red blood? Why choose when our fighters will provide an abundance of both to satisfy your morbid fascinations?
Checking range.
Of course. Yes. Possibly not. Myself?
You're worth more as we wear.
Yes.
A hero's death for our first hero.
Bluke. Luke Skywalker. Literal legend, literal legend. I'm sorry. Like he was ascending? Are we on crate? Oh, well, this is Luke's death place. Not really, technically, but whatever. I mean, close enough, right?
That armor's looking rusty.
Oh, sick. Bro. This ain't going well. You cover my main man. Well, this is not going.
My friends are counting on me.
Get out of here.
I can't let you with you.
The Raging Ren is on a Kylo spree.
The Raging Ren is on a Kylo spree. I gotta let him. Nope. Stay away. I run away. I say goodbye.
I hope they don't try.
Are your friends counting on you? Yes. Gosh. This is just happening.
Step aside.
Oscars.
Dark Lord of Killstreaks.
I've got this!
Oh my god! GamerBoy128, what's up? How's it going? There's only two people on my team. Me and this other guy. That's really fun. Move. Stay away from me.
Go back to your master.
No. Or can you waste time with your friends after your chores are done? I was just gonna go to Tashi Station for power converters. I don't know what you're talking about. It's not wasting time with my friends. I had a goal. I was going to Tashi Station for power converters. That is it. Yeah, it's just the two of us. We're getting bullied.
Darth Vader. I'll face it myself.
Blind.
Go back to your master. I was putting my my lightsaber up to show that I am here to not kill, but unfortunately.
That armor's looking rusty.
Deflector online!
Yeah. He is my waifu. Yeah, dude, this is not going well. This ain't going how I wanted it to. I don't know what her secondary fire really does.
I'm surprised you dare to face me!
Can I please kill my son? Kill our son.
You really want to drag this out?
Destroy me and save your friend.
Really? These people are bullies. Yeah, dude. Yeah, we're not doing so well. Because there's only two of us. There's literally nobody else on our team.
Punish our foes. You are innocent.
Might as well just troll a little, run around, right? If we're gonna lose anyway. I might as well just, like, run around as some randos, yeah? Oh, finally!
The heroes can't stop the mall streak.
Finally! Somebody else comes in.
So much trouble I'm in.
All hail the Dark Lord of Killstreaks.
Well, somebody immediately left. That's fun. That's good to know.
Well, that was Amir carves a path to victory.
Fun.
And Maul performs the final kill of the match.
Fun being subjective there. At least the dude from my team was first. At least we had that. Okay, I just realized that my infatuation with him was my because of Tamaki Suo from Mortal High School Host Club. Love it. Oh, did I level up? We're ranked 28, boys! Cool. With that, it is time for me to not be here anymore. I had fun. I hope you all had fun. won't be here tomorrow. Should be here Monday. Monday, 7 p.m. Central Time, playing Red Dead Redemption. Anything else? We're probably playing story mode. We might do online on Tuesday just because. Well, online? No. Cancel. I don't want to join Heroes vs. Villains on Scarif. I said no. Nice serotonin boost, big thank. Love you, man. With that, we are going to go ahead and end it here. Thanks for popping out. Thanks for saying hi. Hope you had fun. But with that, we are going to end it. We'll be back with Red Dead 2 on Monday. Thank you, and bye!